Hi, and welcome to In the Can. Today I'm going to make a chocolate peppermint fudge. A really easy chocolate peppermint fudge. So let's get the heat fire turned on very low under the pan. I've got a 14 ounce can of condensed milk. Now, I like the taste of combination of dark chocolate and mint. So I've got 12 ounce pack of dark chocolate chips. I'm going to add just a dash of salt. One and a half teaspoons of vanilla. And a half a teaspoon of peppermint extract. I like mine a little strong, so I'm going to add just a little bit more, but half a teaspoon is good. I can smell the mint. And over this low heat, I'm just going to keep stirring until the chocolate chips have all melted. And everything is combined. And once the chocolate chips are totally melted, everything's combined, I'm going to turn the heat off and pour this into my buttered 8x8 or 9x9 baking dish. spread it out. And I'm going to put this in the refrigerator to cool for about 2 hours, and I'll be back. Hi, I'm back with the fudge. And I'm going to use a sharp knife to cut it. Five cuts across. Thank you. Oops. And there we have it. Now give it a little taste. Hey there. Nice, creamy, and a nice light, clean peppermint flavor. So hopefully you enjoyed this and you'll give this recipe a try. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe.